After killing a number of men, York began yelling at the Germans to surrender and come down the hill so he didn't have to kill anyone else. They refused, and at one point a German officer led five other men on a bayonet attack directly at York. He took aim at the furthest German with his .45 automatic pistol and killed him. He then aimed at the next furthest man and shot him. And he repeated this until all of the assaulting Germans were killed.